Good afternoon, folks. Big Bo here with another value price Class A motorhome from Parkway RV Center. Folks, we took this unit in on trade. It's a 2001 Four Winds Infinity, model number 30Q. 31 and a half foot long, bumper to bumper. This unit has got the optional HWH hydraulic leveling jacks, which is a $4,000 or $5,000 option when they're new. It's only got 50,000 miles, built on a Ford running gear, running chassis with a 6.8 liter Triton V10, 305 horsepower. You know, this is a great motorhome because this is something you can buy. It's going to have a complete checkout for under 20 grand up to 138 point inspection. Buyer certified RV techs, and of course, folks, anything we find wrong with it in that inspection, we'll fix it. Even if it costs us thousands of dollars, we're going to fix it. So you get a nice clean motorhome that's ready to go for under 20 grand. The good thing about it is, folks, if this is your first time RV purchasing, or if you're wanting to buy one on a budget, this is something that you can buy, use it for 2 or 3 years, and it's still going to be worth what you paid for it. It's already lost the worst of its depreciation. It's going to be worth $19,900 for the next 2 or 3 years. So basically you're buying it, using it for 2 or 3 years for free. Because this is something you can put it on Craigslist, put it on eBay, and sell it again for $19,900 2 years from now. Folks, this unit, great shape for the year model and the price. And of course, this has no delamination. It's got a 5,000 watt Generac RV generator. Look at the striping and finish. I mean, you have to remind yourself, folks, this is that 01 model. It's 16 years old, but this thing looks better than some 2009 and 10 models you see on the market. Tires look good. It's got a full pass-through storage, Four Seasons model. You know, what's really neat about this 31 and a half footer is that A, it's got jacks, which you don't hardly see on one without slides, and B, it's got two air conditioners, which is really overkill for this size motorhome, but it's got a 50 amp generator and two ACs, so if you like to keep it nice and cold, you're not going to have a problem with this one. Folks, the awning's got the AlumiGuard patio awning. We're going to make sure that's everything's good there. And like I said, look at the exterior. This is a 2001 model, folks. It looks like a lot newer, but it is. Double power steps. Let's take a look inside. Alrighty, folks, as we step inside here, no smoke or pet odors, and of course, as I said, we're going to go through that 138 point inspection, make sure everything on that inspection sheet is in great running condition. And if you want a copy of that inspection report, now we don't complete it till after we sell it, but if you want a copy of it, we're more than happy to email you or fax you a copy of it so you can see for yourself how extensive it is. Now, folks, the previous owners have installed and it looks good to me. I don't like a lot of carpet in an RV, but they've installed in the main traffic area some kind of, I guess you'd call this rough cut wood floor that they obviously spent some money on. You know, I like it. I think it's pretty nice. Got the flex steel captain's chairs in the front. They swivel around for party seating. The windshield looks good. It's got 50,156 miles. Heated power mirrors, stereo, TV. Got the windshield curtain that goes all the way around. You know, folks, for $19,900, this is a nice motorhome. Like I said, the Ford running gear, 6.8, 305 horsepower, Triton V10, 420 pound-feet of torque, more than enough to carry this little motorhome down the road. 31 and a half foot, folks. Very small for a Class A. Sleeper sofa and table make bed, so this is a six sleeper. Got some nice upgrades, the ducted roof air, the dual ducted roof air. It's got the Corian countertops. Stovetop oven, two-way RV refrigerator freezer. And it is dropping. I've just got one air conditioner on, folks. But here's why I like people to call ahead and make appointments before they come look at an RV so we can turn the air on. When I got in this thing 10 minutes ago, turned the air on, it was 120 plus degrees in here. Now it's under 100 and dropping. So it's dropping pretty quick with just the one air. But folks, that's what I'm telling you about. If you'll call ahead before you come down, make a time and a date with one of our non-commissioned salespeople, We'll come out here a few hours before you get here and turn on the air conditioner so it's nice and cool in here. This way you can actually spend time in here without roasting to death, because when it's 95, 96 degrees outside and the humidity that we have here in the south, believe me, this air conditioner is a big relief. And it's so nice, since you're going to spend this much money to be able to look in it, spend some time in it, study it, go over it real well, without sweating to death. And that's exactly what you'll do, folks, if you will call us, make an appointment. We'll have the unit with the air on. Here you got a Norcold two-way RV refrigerator freezer. We'll make sure that works just like it's supposed to. Here in the back, you've got a Queen Island bed. Storage underneath the bed. You've got his and her nightstands. Ooh, that air feels good. I'm going to tell you, it's dropped 30 degrees in here in 10, 12 minutes. That's how good these roof airs work. I mean, it has really dropped temperature. Place for a TV up here in the corner. Got a side bathroom, and I like they've got that same floor in here. It looks great to me. And this is nice, too, because if anybody's in the restroom getting ready, shaving, brushing their teeth or whatever, everybody else still has access to the entire RV instead of just blocking it off here and you lose access to the bedroom and bathroom. Again, Corian top, glass shower door, got the plastic surround. Skylight looks good. I mean, I'm going to tell you, folks, for a 19.9 unit, this is a nice motorhome. Really nice. This is something I think that anybody would enjoy using, and it's going to save you a lot of money. I mean, folks, these things are about $110,000 new. So this is basically the previous owners drove it 50,000 miles, and here it is for 90 grand less. You still get that 100 up to 138 point inspection. This price that you see on it, it's not 19.9 plus $6,000 or $7,000 in fees like a lot of other dealers charge. This is 19.9 out the door. That's the total price plus sales tax, of course. If you're a Georgia resident, you'll pay tax here. If you're out of state, you'll pay your own sales tax in your home state when you register it. But folks, you're going to get a 45-day drive-out tag. You're going to get that up to 138-point inspection. You're going to get a personalized walkthrough by one of our RV techs, usually the one that checks the unit out. You're going to get a starter kit. You're going to get some instructional DVDs. And folks, you get all of this for $19,900. That's all inclusive. That's everything for under $20,000. And that's a haggle-free price. You know, we can take a little less if you want to take it like it sets. So if there's anything wrong with it, you know, you'll have to fix it yourself. But for the $19,900 price, we will go over it, make sure everything on that inspection sheet works perfectly, which covers virtually everything you can think of in an RV. It covers the generators, the airs, the refrigerators, the plumbing, the electrical, running gear. It covers so much stuff, folks. And like I said, we're more than happy to send you a copy of it so you can see for yourself how extensive this checkout sheet is. And so folks, give us a call, 706-965-7929. Evenings and Sundays, 423. It's already up under 90 now. It's cooling off in here quick. Evenings and Sundays, you can get sales help at 423-605-6747. You can visit our website, parkwayrvcenter.com. I know I've got a pretty good selection of RVs in this price range. And plus, remember, it's out the door. You know, other dealers, most of them don't have 19.9 units that they're going to check out like we do. And the ones that do, folks, they're going to start hitting you up with a $2,100 freight fee, a $300 dock fee, excuse me, $800 prep fee, $150 temp tag fee, $500 tag and title fee. Folks, they're going to start hitting you up with every kind of fee you can think of before you know it, you're $6,000-$7,000 in fees before you even walk out of there on top of the advertised price. That's what I always tell people, folks. Get the out-the-door price. Anytime you deal with an RV dealer, get the out-the-door price, because you're going to be surprised how many RV dealers' out-the-door price is thousands of dollars higher than the advertised price. And all of Parkway RV Center's advertised pricing, of course, is out the door. We don't nickel and dime you to death. We don't mark interest rates up if you finance this RV. And yes, folks, we can get you interest rates as low as 3% on this model with approved credit. And we also offer nationwide delivery. We'll deliver this motorhome anywhere in the United States. You pay whatever it costs us to bring it to you. Excuse me, folks. All of this for only $19.99. We'll trade. Give us a call, 706-965-7929, evenings and Sundays, 423-605-6747. Our website is parkwayrvcenter.com. I will be shooting a 360-degree video, so make sure to see that video, and I always recommend everybody to see both videos. Go to the item description below. Click on the link. I'll have a link right there in the first paragraph of this item description. Go to it. You can see it in 360 degrees, so you see it in a little bit different perspective than what you're seeing here. And I strongly recommend everybody to do that. Folks, we don't have commission salespeople. No games, no gimmick, no high-pressure sales tactics. My guys get paid the same whether you buy this motorhome or buy one somewhere else. They're here to work for you instead of a commission salesperson who's only looking out for their own benefits. Not to mention that saves you a lot of money too. That's one of the many reasons why our prices are so much lower than everybody else. By not using commission salespeople, we save you thousands of dollars, because a lot of you don't realize this. When you go to a lot that has commission salespeople, they have their units marked up an additional 25% over what they would normally market to cover the salesperson's commission, because that's the average commission rate, 25% of the gross profit. That means every extra dollar that that RV salesman gets out of you is an extra 25 cents in their pocket. If you've got a trade-in, a lot of you don't know this, but if you've got a trade-in, let's say the trade-in value is 20 grand by the book, and they talk you into taking 15 for it, they get commission on that too. They get commission on that 5 grand under trade value they got you to take for your RV. So that's another $1,250 in their pocket. Makes it hard to deal with somebody when they're making that kind of money, folks. And plus, dealing with somebody that every dollar they make is an extra 25 cents in their paycheck. So I don't believe in commission salespeople for anything. I think if you run across a commission salesperson trying to sell you something, best thing to do is just turn around and walk away. You're going to save a lot of money, folks, doing that. Thank you for watching my video. I'm going to shoot a 360-degree video next. Make sure you call us, email us, sales@parkwayrvcenter.com, and look forward to seeing everybody here in beautiful Ringgold, Georgia.